President Biden announced this morning he's granting clemency to nearly a dozen people who've been serving long prison sentences for nonviolent drug offenses. He's also signing a proclamation to pardon certain marijuana offenses, building on action he took last year to pardon thousands of Americans who'd been convicted of marijuana possession. In a statement, he said nobody should be in a federal prison solely due to the use or possession of marijuana.